Say Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
I'm at peace with the world as the sound of their singing fills the air. Oh, why can't this would be our dear child telling sad.
Thank you.
I'm curious
that it is a baby. You could sit around and wait. Back up so you get Steven holding this thing too.
It won't back up anymore.
I said, why don't you back
up? Have you been up long? Hi, Dust. I didn't say hi to you, did I?
Show it to the camera, Mom.
And you got a new case.
Here you go, Dusty.
Here's yours.
That's nice.
Thank you.
Dusty,
this is Dusty, right? Yeah, that's.
Here it is. See? Dusty, come here. Come here. This is yours. This is yours.
That's yours, Rick.
Mine, yes, Rick.
And yours.
Wow.
Oh,
thank you.
Hey, Dust, go get it.
I want you to see.
This is yours, Wanda.
Gee, Steve, it matches what I got on.
Let's see what girl you got.
She got.
Look,
she didn't come.
Merry Christmas, Ruthie.
No. Oh, Merry Christmas, everybody.
Merry Christmas.
Get it. Poor Aunt Dot didn't make it.
I can't hardly believe that.
You can't believe
that. Jennifer? Thank you.
The rest of the tape.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
You wrapped well, you undid yeah, yours, then you tell me to undo mine.
What do you say, Jen? It's pretty sweet.
Trash.
Over here.
That's a big one.
You had to put it on my little finger. My little one. Boy, how about that? Boy.
Everybody grab a seat.
How about that?
I got one right here.
Did you say your mom could borrow it?
Now, that'll all fit into her purse or her shoes.
Hey, Wanda?
Oh.
The bones are hit.
Yeah, it is,
isn't it? Let's see, Steve.
Self-defense, too.
That's a common crush.
Here.
Gee, a nice assortment of boxes, isn't it? Pretty colors.
And here's the
another turtleneck, the green one.
Ooh.
Let's see, John.
Isn't that pretty? That's pretty. Oh, where'd you get that from?
Mom and Papa.
Oh boy. Where did he look
with Tango.
Yeah, they look nice in there.
Boy, he likes them turtlenecks.
I don't have anything.
Tell me I'm getting a purple one next.
Did you open your box?
Because
you want a purple one?
I got a pink sock, green sock, and I got a pink shirt and a green shirt. Oh!
What'd you do to hide that?
Hit me in the face with her tail.
Hey, that tail works.
Get a regular
thing. You get my guy.
Let's see, Steve.
He hasn't got it out yet.
Oh. Oh.
Can you read
it? Turn around and read it.
Can you read it? Can you read that?
Rise above the clouds and the master
pilot
will guide you over the
turbulence.
Not
me?
Nice.
Thanks, Jerry. You're
welcome.
That's
a live
book
store.
Let's
see
how it's
Steven, you gotta come out here where we can see.
Oh, oh! Oh, thanks! I match your jacket perfectly.
Mm-hmm. Let's see. Oh, they're neat.
Oh, isn't that nice?
Wow!
Can you
pair?
Yeah.
Let's see.
Pretty.
Oh, they match your black and yellow jacket.
Yeah, sure do.
See, why don't you sit there between Dad and Aunt Ruth, and Daddy can hand you things. If you want, Daddy can hand you things.
Then I can get both of you in the film.
Thank you.
You're
welcome.
You too.
Oh,
they're pretty.
Says to Steve.
Oh, you
Mom
got things to wear and match and
wear
them.
That's all Mom
and
Pop stuff.
Better
put this
over
there,
though.
Over here,
Mom.
You're going to have a...
Oh, all right. I can't tell.
Yeah.
Eagle's
well,
hat.
I can see you too, so...
Now we got a lot of Eagle stuff. I got the Eagle sweat. Shirt and sweatpants.
Don't start
Eagle's
name.
Hat, the Eagle's
shorts. Eagle's jacket.
I used to have an Eagle shirt.
You made an Eagle shirt.
I can see stuff flying through the air.
Oh boy.
What's like your cat, huh?
Thank you, Mom and Dad.
Let's see, Jen. Well,
did it go in?
I don't know. Maybe.
Huh? I'll give everybody a hug and kiss after this. Mom. Mom and Dad are back here.
Give it to Mom.
Right now.
Give it to Mom. Give it to Mom. The camera. Mom, you can put the camera down. You don't have to keep going. I just want to take a couple minutes, Will.
Can you see over my head, Mom?
Take the bag off.
Cool!
Golden!
It shoots balls and then you can hit it.
Oh! I can do that one. Hey, Steven, I won't have no trouble doing that one.
The Babysitter's Club.
Steven, I won't have no trouble doing that one.
You want a bat? That ball comes at you real, real fast.
Oh, does it? I'll want to miss a lot then.
Just like a pitcher.
It has to be put together.
Then I gotta watch where I'm standing then.
How far away does
it come out real fast?
Puzzle, puzzle.
20 feet.
Does it come out at you real fast?
Well, you'll see. It goes fast, it goes slow. Steve from Mom and Dad.
Again?
Whoa, that's better than that.
Huh?
What's that?
Bubblegum.
Oh, thanks!
Wow.
Gloves?
Are they gloves?
Elbow pads.
Not that he needs them or anything.
So
put them on there
so you can. They need one. Mm-hmm.
And I know.
Too tight.
And I know.
Too
tight
and no one's
half the battery.
And I got headbands from a friend at church, from Darlene at church.
Oh, that'll be good.
Battery operated.
What's that?
You got.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Well, you got a little cold too.
Yeah.
Josh, look what
you got. I got it Friday and it's going away finally. Last night I slept, which was good.
Mindy
had a cold.
Thanks,
Dad.
I told Mindy.
What was it?
sucks.
I'm gonna have Van actually put it. She was taking any of mine.
Hold on. Thank you. Hold on. Feet warm. Steve. Years ago, I had a pink. Dad, what color did you get? Like a hot time. Red. Yeah, I got red. Yeah. Whiskey and the same color. Yep. Mom face through the camera. Okay. Under stress. Steven, stay here. Under stress. Under stress.
Thanks, sweetheart.
All I could find was 50-50. Uh-huh. I couldn't find anything 100% cotton.
That's
all
right.
Well, that's fine.
I know.
Yeah.
You have to stay here.
Yeah.
You have to stay here.
50-50 is better.
Yeah. Really. Oh, my.
What?
A nose and hair trimmer.
Yeah, I got one of them.
That drives me nuts.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Mom said she got one for you and for Dad, and I said, oh, I can give you another hint.
Thank you.
Just heard you wake up.
Hi, Papa.
Hi, Jay.
Lay down. Lay down. Lay down.
Would you like to read that together after we're done telling the story? Thank you. Tissue paper. More tissue paper.
Hurry up, Dad. I'm getting tired.
Oh, wow. Thank you. I refuse to buy these for myself.
What are they?
Razors.
No, Dusty, go lay down.
Thank you very much.
Go lay down. Go lay down.
Oh, you mean there's something to go with?
Yeah,
I've been using it. Sorry, Doc.
But it pulls a little bit.
Oh, there.
A little bit.
Ready.
Ready. Is that everybody's?
Oh, that looks
pretty. Yup, except for Mom. She's on the stuff.
Fine. Oh, my posters.
Here they are.
Okay,
give me the dad. Snow caps! What are they?
The snow caps that you don't like.
What are they?
Earrings.
Candy?
Earrings.
Candy? I saw maybe I like them.
The bathroom's sticking out, Mom.
Hey, Jennifer, maybe I like them. Let me see.
What?
Snow caps. Nah.
Well, you know, they both like them.
That's
pretty, the paper.
Okay, I took mine
off. Jen? No. Look good.
Munchies.
Cool.
All right.
Get out of here.
Everybody's got one. Yeah.
You have one too, Mom?
So what's the shoot
out? I didn't get it. Bobby got it.
Then we find them all over. Here.
Snow caps and peas.
Oh, chickpeas.
Not up.
Whatever happened to a water pistol?
I know where it is.
Boy, this is Jennifer's color.
Do you like it, Dot?
Purple, yeah. Boy.
Everybody knows your guns up.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Hey, we got one more.
Dad and I almost have the same color.
Yeah.
Dad and I are on TV on
Mom.
Put this
over there with yours.
Dad and Mom.
Dad over there.
Sharp.
Pets on.
Here, Dad. Steve, here.
Oh. Go
first,
over there first.
Steve.
Go over
right
there.
What?
It's yours and Jen's. Stand right. No, no,
over
no,
here,
no.
Over,
over
back.
Here.
Around the back.
Over here. It's for both of you.
Oh.
Oh.
Just let me see.
Was it gerbil?
No, it's a hamster.
Hamster?
No, leave them
now
in the cage.
It's all.
Just gotta get used to everybody and
you can take turns putting it in your room.
Yeah.
A month at a time.
The biggest, yeah, we gotta name them.
Oh, look
how
at
many what is
it?
It's a hamster.
Oh, is it a girl or boy?
Yeah, hamster. Male or female?
Just one.
Rich. Just one or you'll have a
puppy. Oh,
yes.
Yeah. Or you want to have
open
a...
it together.
I was gonna say.
Oh, I'm looking back now.
trunk for the hamster, right? A hamster wheel. That's what we thought.
No, open it.
And I have a book upstairs, guys, that tells you how to care for it.
Here, Mom. I can ask Nicky because he had hamsters before.
That's if you want to make it like a wheel so that he can spin in it in the cage, I think.
Where'd you get this?
Huh? Last week.
Last week, yes.
No. Did you climb out of there?
Oh, okay.
It's got, we have a cage top.
Oh, I was going to say, can
Steve, get down on the bench and get the top for it.
What top?
You'll see my new bench?
Top.
You'll see a screen.
Yeah, they had the...
Going to name it, or are you going to wait for a while?
Down near Dolly's, they get...
I gotta get used to
one of
each. Snooping out of
and they wanted both the males, or both females.
Oh,
hey, and they put them together.
Yeah,
they fight
the
kids, huh?
He's coming in.
No, they have young ones.
Can I pet him, Dad?
Oh. Can you take that piece of paper off of...
Go in.
See that piece of paper up there?
Hold your hand down.
Then maybe I can see him.
Yeah, don't move. And don't move your hand. Then you can slowly move it towards him, and he may smell it.
He don't bite, though.
No.
They said him mad, he will.
Yeah, they said that they may bite the babies.
Gotta get used to it.
Tear that apart and get that thing.
No, he can't go back there. He thinks he can go in smaller places.
But he's probably trying all this stuff.
Take a picture, sweetie.
Hey.
Take that for her, Mom. Be nice, Dust. Hey, Jennifer.
Boy, he wants to, he wants to get to it.
The hamster's
back. Oh, oops. Hey.
No. Up it goes.
Excuse me.
Wait a minute, here's the...
Go ahead. Pitch is a lot better now, huh? I think you're a little too close to the plate there, Stud. Now that one you went too quickly.
Definitions that will fill for the player. Anything goes, just use your imagination. A player may, as a bluffing trick, look for his own definition.
Yeah, it takes me just as well. I was getting to the point where going to stay in some place 3-4 days because somebody had a problem. Wearing me down. Every time I came home from Diane's, I came home sick. I really don't understand why. And I mean, not just from being tired, but I always would have a sore throat or a
kids
cold.
Germs.
I guess, you know, it's kind of isolated. And when it gets
and it's also the people that you're used to being around, I think, makes a difference. You know, you're used to working in one place, being with people all the time, and you kind of share the same sicknesses, but if they don't bring new ones in, you don't get them.
Right.
And then when you associate with another group that closely, you know, you're living in the same house with them for a while, and they're going back and forth to school and different things, you know, they're...
I'll bet it's an auto frame.
That's what it looks like.
You got a picture in?
Ah. Would you take a picture of the van and put that auto?
I'm going to put an auto in here.
Van be all right?
Van's fine. Huh? I think it's close to an auto.
I see the frame. I saw a picture of him.
I thought that picture would fit it because I forgot and wrapped it first and I sized it. I forgot it was small. I can get another
small
picture.
I didn't sit.
Kids did a lot of their shopping. Stephen did almost all of his shopping at the Santa's secret workshop.
You show your father? He didn't sit. It's a pretty picture, you suppose.
So they were a good choice.
I need a wide angle lens here.
Don't you say he had a big butt?
Do you take a picture of them?
Yeah.
Oh, I meant to ask you, did you get a picture of those bookends and the truck?
Yeah.
Okay, so I didn't wrap them yet because I wasn't sure you'd gotten yours and taken your picture.
See our friends?
No.
I think
how do you hang the hat? What holds the hat?
Don't know.
Oh, plastic.
There's hooks.
Gizmo, no.
Flacon?
Oh, nice.
There's the rosebud.
I like that one.
Yeah, okay.
Top and bottom, there's any boo-boos on the vines, I can touch it up later for you.
Oh, that's
pretty.
You can thank Betty Jane for the cedar. It's her mother's cedar charter.
Oh, yeah?
Yep. Yeah, that's the one.
Oh, that's nice.
That's just about the end of the cedar.
Yeah, I was going to say that's one of the cedar, huh?
Whose is this?
The red mahogany is Valerie's and natural is yes.
Oh yeah.
Dad, I hope my stuff.
Yeah,
I'm
happy to do this last thing, Dave. Nancy's daughter.
$30.
How much money? How much cash?
I heard it twice, three times.
No, I hear it once a year.
My grandpa.
Huh? Oh, pass behind.
Yeah.
Shoot,
why
did
Something simple.
You get whiplash. Middle whiplash. Watch the thing go whoop. The instruction with the camera whoop.
Right.
Ice cream napper, right?
No.
Yeah.
Would you call her a
Ghanif?
A Ghanif?
Yeah.
No flash.
Okay, still there? I have, just make sure he got the second half.
Dad from Wheaton Charlie. Oh, thank you.
All right.
What's that say? It says, but in the deck yet.
That's nice. I like that. That's cute.
What?
Anything that has a sense of humor, I like. Like the book.
Hi again, Grandpa.
And look at this.
What's that?
Oh,
Hershey syrup.
Yeah. And I got 2.5 pounds. Pepperoni.
Chocolate syrup and pepperoni?
Yeah, man.
Yeah, even I won't go for that. Well, I found my.
All the things I thought that he would enjoy.
I thought I ate 1/4 pound last night.
Of what?
The pepperoni.
We expect.
You want some Galliano to go with it? You want some Galliano to go with it?
No, that's for Charlie. He likes that. Two.
On this side, you can see it better, Chris. Flip it 90 degrees further. Yeah.
Oh, that's nice.
What is it?
I see it on this side. Thermal server.
Coffee.
That's so you can make coffee.
Is that's the kind you can make it in there?
No. No, but at least it can sit and while you're making another pot.
I'll never get rid of Jennifer now.
Like, that's for the dining table.
I'll never get rid of Jennifer now.
We wanted something first that was
do you have a home?
What do you think it is?
We thought that was something that you would like, that type of pattern.
Chocolate covered cherries!
Oh, now, just a minute, kid.
Uh-oh, wrong person, I guess.
I'm telling you. What?
Oh, dear.
These two. They're here
with mine. They're mine.
Put it down, guys.
Put them down now.
Can I have some of ours?
That's all the stuff that they have right by the checkout counter.
I have a whole box.
And it's just like, these are the things that you don't buy for yourself. But, I mean...